military weapons.
The Tomahawk land attack missile is a long-range, all-weather subsonic cruise missile that is primarily used by the United States Navy and Royal Navy in ship and submarine-based land attack operations. Introduced by General Dynamics in the 1970s, it was initially designed as a medium to long-range, low-altitude missile that could be launched from a surface platform. Since then, it has been upgraded several times with guidance systems for precision navigation. It is now manufactured by Raytheon. In 2016, the U.S. Department of Defense purchased 149 Tomahawk Block IV missiles for $202.3 million. The missile is named after the Tomahawk, a one-handed axe used by the Native Americans. Variants. There have been several variants of the BGM-109 Tomahawk employing various types of warheads. BGM-109A Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, nuclear, TLAMN, with a W-80 thermonuclear weapon, retired from service sometime between 2010 and 2013. RGM-UGM-109B Tomahawk Anti-Ship Missile, TASM, active radar homing anti-ship missile variant, withdrawn from service in the 1990s. BGM-109C Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, conventional TLAMC with a unitary warhead. This was initially a modified bullpup warhead. BGM-109D Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, dispenser, TLAMD with cluster munitions. RGM-UGM-109E Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, TLAM Block 4, improved version of the TLAMC. BGM-109G Ground Launched Cruise Missile, GLCM, with a W-84 nuclear warhead, withdrawn from service in 1991. AGM-109HL Medium-Range Air-to-Surface Missile, MRASM, a shorter-range turbojet-powered ASM with cluster munitions, never entered service, cost $569,000 US. Launch systems. After achieving flight, the missile's wings are unfolded for lift, the air scoop is exposed, and the turbofan engine is employed for cruise flight. Over water, the Tomahawk uses inertial guidance or GPS to follow a preset course. Once over land, the missile's guidance system is aided by terrain contour matching. Terminal guidance is provided by the Digital Scene Matching Area Correlation System, or GPS, producing a claimed circular error probable of about 10 meters. Navigation, TERCOM, terrain contour matching. A digital representation of an area of terrain is mapped based on digital terrain elevation data or stereo imagery. This map is then inserted into a TLAM mission, which is then loaded onto the missile. When the missile is in flight, it compares the stored map data with radar altimeter data collected as the missile overflies the map. Based on comparison results, the missile's inertial navigation system is upgraded and the missile corrects its course. TERCOM was based on, and was a significant improvement on, fingerprint, a technology developed in 1964 for the SLAM. On July 26, 2014, it was announced that 196 additional Block IV missiles had been purchased. Specifications: weight, 1,300 kilograms, 1,600 kilograms with booster. Length, without booster, 5.56 meters, with booster, 6.25 meters. Diameter, 0.52 meters. Detonation mechanism, FMU-148 since TLAM Block 3, others for special applications. Engine, Williams International F107 WR402 turbofan, using TH dimer fuel and a solid fuel rocket booster. Wingspan, 2.67 meters. Operational range, Block 2 TLAM-A, 2,500 kilometers. Block 3 TLAM-C, Block 4 TLAM-E, 1,700 kilometers. Flight altitude, 30 to 50 meters AGL. Speed, subsonic, about 890 kilometers an hour. Guidance system, GPS, INS, TERCOM, DSMAC, active radar homing. Launch platform, vertical launch system and horizontal submarine torpedo tubes. Unit cost $1.87 million, Block 4.
Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more like it in the future.